Hello students, this is the online class of SST. Today we will discuss the chapter The Northern Mountains. At first I am telling you to take the physical map of India if it is available to you. Let's start the discussion. As we know, India is the place of diversity. We can find various kind of landforms here, like mountains, plateaus, plains, coasts and deserts. The northern mountains stretch across the northern border of India. These mountain ranges can be stretched from Jammu and Kashmir in the west to Arunachal Pradesh in the east. These northern mountains are made up of two mountain ranges, the Himalayas and the Karakoram ranges. The Himalayas is the highest mountain ranges in the world. They form a big wall along the northern borders of India. Its total length is about 2,500 kilometers and its width is between 150 to 400 kilometers. Northern Mountain is covered with ice throughout the year. Mount Everest is the highest peak in the world. Its height is 8,848 meters. Now, we will try to be more familiar with Himalayas. The Himalayas have three ranges: Himadri Himalay or the Greater Himalay, Himachal or Middle Himalay, Shivalik or the Lesser Himalay. Now we will discuss about Himalayan ranges. First of all, Himadri Range. Himadri ranges are the highest and therefore snow covered this particular region throughout the year. We can find glaciers here. As a result, rivers like Indus, Ganga, Yamuna, Brahmaputra originated from here. And some of highest peaks of these regions are Kanchenjunga, Mount Everest and Annapurna. Next is Himachal ranges. These are the middle Himalayan range. They are lower than the Himadri and lie towards its south. Terrace farming is done in these mountain slopes. Various kinds of flowers like pine, cheer, deodar, fruits like apples, palms, peaches, etc. are grown here. We find many hill stations like Srinagar, Gulmarg, Pahalgam, etc. in this range. Next is Shivalik Range. This range is the lowest and lie in the extreme south of Himalaya. These ranges are the known for the thick forest and wild animals such as tigers, leopards and crocodiles. The foothills of Shivalik form terai region. Most of this region comes under the Uttarakhand and UP. And it is a marshy area that receives a lot of rainfall. The famous Jim Corbett National Park in Uttarakhand, situated in this part of Himalaya. The northeast part is called Purvanchal Ranges. They are not very high and have thick forests with a huge variety of wild animals. Towards the northwest of the Himalayas lie the Karakoram Mountain Ranges. Mount Gordon Austin or K2 lies in the Karakoram Ranges. Now we will know about the life of the people who lives in mountain region. Basically, northern mountain region includes the states Jammu and Kashmir, Himachal Pradesh, Uttarakhand, Sikkim, northern part of West Bengal, northeastern states. Now we will know about those states in brief. Jammu and Kashmir. Jammu and Kashmir is very beautiful state. It has two capitals, Srinagar, the summer capital, and Jammu, the winter capital. Kashmiri, Urdu, Dogri, and Pahari are the main languages spoken in the state. The Ular Lake and the Dal Lake add to the natural beauty of the state. Houseboats, shikaras are one of the attraction here. Next, we will discuss about Himachal Pradesh. Himachal Pradesh is also a famous tourist spot. People love to visit hill stations like Shimla, Dalhousie, Kulu, Manali, etc. Most of the people of Himachal are farmers. They grow rice, maize, barley, fruits, etc. Animal rearing also popular here. Woolen carpets, blankets, rugs, and shawls are woven here. Shimla is the state capital and people speak Punjabi, Pahari, and Kinnauri here. The next is Uttarakhand. Uttarakhand is known for the Garhwal and Kumayun Hills. Mussoorie, Nainital, Ranikhet are the popular hill stations here. Dehradun is the state capital. Haridwar, Kedarnath, Badrinath, Gangotri are the famous places of this state. Sikkim. Sikkim is a very small state. Gangtok is the capital of this state. People of this state belong to three tribes, Lepcha, Bhutia, and Nepali. Orchids grow here in abundance, and the high mountains and deep river valley enhances the beauty of the state. The next is West Bengal. The northern part of West Bengal is famous for tea garden. Darjeeling is the northernmost place of this state. Northeastern states. Arunachal Pradesh is the largest state in this region. Itanagar is the capital city. Manipur is another famous northeastern state. This state is famous for Manipuri dance. Imphal is capital of Manipur. Meghalaya. Meghalaya is another important state of northeastern state. Meghalaya is well known for receiving the heaviest rainfall in India. Shillong is the capital of this place. Garo, Khasi, Jaintia are the main tribes of this state. Mizoram. Mizoram is a very small state of northeast region. Aizawl is capital of this state. People are called Mizos here. Bamboo dance is famous attraction of this place. Nagaland. Nagaland is another important state of northeast region. Nagaland also has a number of tribes. People of different tribes wear shawls with different patterns. The design of the shawls helps to identify the tribes. Kohima is the capital of this state. So, this is the discussion of the chapter, The Northern Mountains. Thank you. Have a good day.